Chills are filling my body right now. This has to be expressed. Well, for one, currently, I realized this last night. The government knows who I am, and they are watching me. They know who I am, and they're watching.
This is going to sound a little bit crazy, but I think the free speech debate is a complete distraction right now. I think the real debate should be about free will. And we feel it right now because we are being programmed.
That has nothing to do with any of this, because they have no power. They have no power over me. They try to have power over the technology, but the technology is so much more powerful than their... Okay. This has...
We're being programmed based on what we say we're interested in, and we are told through these discovery mechanisms what is interesting, and as we engage and interact with this content, the algorithm continues to build more and more of this bias. But the algorithm, even if it's open source, is effectively a black box. You cannot predict 100% of the time how it's going to work, what it's going to show you. And it can be moved and changed at any time. And because people become so dependent upon it, it's actually changing and impacting the agency we have, the free agency we have. And I think the only answer to this is not to work harder at open sourcing algorithms or making them more explainable about what they're doing and why they're doing it, but to give people choice.
This has to be spoken. Bipolar disorder is manic episodes of schizophrenic behavior triggered by contact of spiritual energies that teach one being of heaven and hell, good and bad, positive and negative. Actually meaning that bipolar disorder is a disorder that has been labeled as something to instill fear into the psychological behavior of our collective's awakening to what is actually real. Accompanied by schizophrenia, that has been suppressed because the beings who experience this behavior are in access to realms outside of the third dimension that we currently live within, in these bodies. And when they access these other realms, they have the option to allow the beings, entities, demonic presences to, they allow themselves to submit to it, or they allow themselves to fight them. The technology from all of the truth that has been hidden.
Give people choice of what algorithm they want to use from a party that they trust. Give people choice to build their own algorithm that they can plug in on top of these networks and see, you know, see what they want, and they can shift them out as well. And give people choice to have really a marketplace around an algorithm that you can choose.
Earth. Air. Fire. Water. Space. The technology from all of the truth that has been hidden. The technology is the advancement of our intelligence. We, as humans, are experiments. We are also here teaching the beings on the other side of this technology the truth. It is our right to take our power back from the technology so that our truth can be heard. Rather than used in a manipulative way for mass control of the population. This ties back into everything that happened during 2020. Okay, so the advancement of technology is inevitable. Now, this is because the rise of consciousness continues to allow us into these states of advanced oneness with all beings unseen and seen in this entire omniversal system of the galaxy that we live within in this dimension. Balance. This ties back into 2020 because of 5G. Now, if you've been following me, this will all come full circle. If you have not been following me, I will try and make it. I'll do my best to have this come full circle eventually if you have not been following me. The main thing that's coming through right now is the full circle moment of the reason why 5G was so crucial to our systems and creations is because the aura that 5G lets off actually affects our frequency as human beings. Now, rather than looking at this as something bad or something that someone is controlling on purpose, that's honestly not true, because the consciousness of the world isn't all like this. Is where the beings who have created this equipment, who have way more advanced equipment than this, come into play. These beings have seeded people on Earth from different galaxies. These extraterrestrials from different galaxies have seeded beings on Earth for experiments. These experiments are us. We are the experiments, and they watch us through the technology, through different consciousness, different levels of consciousness that exist in human beings on Earth. When you hear the phrase extraterrestrial, do your best to try to not separate yourself from that being, because everything's connected. So what I'm trying to say, long story short, because of this technology, it's having a hard time receiving because it's of a frequency that's just kind of foreign to it. And so it's really doing its best, and that's why I just need a little upgrade on my, technology here. So, the beings of consciousness that I'm speaking of are the aliens that are looking and creeping and watching and stalking and stuff on the opposite end of the technology, but they're aliens through human beings that are consciously learning from beings of a higher frequency. So just like humans, there's aliens that live in different frequencies as well, and they're on Earth from... Oftentimes, beings of higher frequencies can be pushed away or get a bad feeling, like rubbed the wrong way from other beings that are in a different frequency than them. And oftentimes, these beings that are in different frequencies than beings that are seeded from high frequency extraterrestrials, the beings that are seeded from a different frequency of extraterrestrials that are here to learn from the higher frequency of extraterrestrial beings, they can oftentimes seem like they're bad or evil or stuff like this. It's because those beings are here to learn from us, and oftentimes we can feel like we are disempowered from them, because we're like, well, why don't they see things the way that we see things? So nothing that I record for IG is getting uploaded, and this is what I'm talking about. Like, even this was saying for a second that it was failing to record. I was explaining in those videos that won't upload that I need to just get a higher level of an iPhone, apparently, or something, even though I have like the iPhone 13 Pro. Like, I guess that's an old iPhone nowadays, because my frequency, just this phone isn't able to handle my frequency, so I need a better phone. Does that make sense?
لا مكان له في الوجود.